There's one very big surprise so far this year. As Uribe hammers one to center, Fowler going back at the wall, gone. Well, welcome to the game, Esmiel Rodgers. After Torres gave up the home run to Ethier, the third Dodger home run, Mark Ellis hit one in the first inning against Jamie Moyer. So Uribe joins the fun and hits it out for Juan, his first home run of the year. Oh boy, that is a happy moment in the Dodger dugout for Uribe. His last home run.